What's up, everyone? I have returned for my next round, and I'm using one of my favorite weapons, too. This thing is... It's the fucking... Whatchamacallit, fuck-o-matic, whatever the fuck it's called. But it's a good weapon. It has the best ink coverage out of anything. It's just all around a solid weapon. And it's not the version of the weapon that gets less range either. So it has okay-ish range and gets really nice ink coverage. Alright, Wally Warehouse. One of those douchebags is running a fucking sniper. Which is not good for my balls. Snipers always end up killing me horribly in horrible ways. Snipers are not very nice people. They tend to be, what's the word? Jackasses, I want to say? Yeah, and I... Oh, fuck! Fuck, that was close! Holy shit! Wow! Well done! Well fucking done! That scared the fucking shit out of me! But not today, motherfucker! Holy fuck! Oh, double fuck. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm doing alright so far. Nice try. But not quite. Oh, hey there. Shit. Ah! Well done. Alright. There's a bitch coming up through that way. I better take this route. Oh, fucking hello, what the fuck? I was well done with the Seekers. Ah, fuck it. Actually, my score was pretty decent that time. That was a pretty fun round. Oh well, we lost. Whoop-dee-fucking-do. That was 1-for-4. Not my best. But still, overall, I had fun, and in the end, that's what it's all about. That and making money. Which I did. So anyway, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.